out, be taken up today. Before we start, there are two bills that we should need to know for further discussion. The first bill is S5502A, on Johnsonville, and S6213B, Klein bill. Those two we need to know. And so we need all the members of the room. 6213B, Klein bill.
First bill, Senate Print 264A, sponsored by Senator Little, an act to direct the Law Revision Commission to make recommendations to the legislature.
Move the bill.
Second. Probably moving second, all those in favor?
Aye.
Ayes opposed, ayes have it, bill is put out.
Senate Print 766, sponsored by Senator Craig Johnson, an act to amend racing power mutual wagering and breeding law in relation to the creation of a local advisory board.
Move the bill, second.
Moving second, any questions?
No.
All those in favor?
Aye.
All those opposed? Senator Klein, is that right? Bill is put out.
Senate Print 946A, sponsored by Senator Farley, an act to authorize Bethel AME Church to file an application.
Move the bill, second.
Probably moving second, any questions? All those in favor?
Aye.
No.
Question on Senate Farley, AME Church, what is this?
Senate Farley is a part of the AME institution. So that's, Senator Larkin is a negative. Anybody else? Senator Larkin's a negative. Bill is put out.
Senate Print 1079, sponsored by Senator Delon, an act to amend the general business law in relation to protecting the rights of cell phone users.
Move the bill.
Probably moving second, any questions?
You don't want to protect them?
All those in favor?
Aye.
All those opposed? Ayes have it, bill is put out, Senator Johnson, or any of you.
Senate Print 1104, sponsored by Senator Delon, an act to amend the public housing law in relation to modifying the composition of the membership of the New York City Housing Authority.
Move the bill.
Probably moving second, questions? All those in favor?
Aye.
All those in favor? All those opposed? Without breakers, Senator Hannan, Senator Saland, Senator Johnson, the negative, Senator Larkin. Senator Johnson and Senator Larkin, without breakers, Senator Sully, without breakers. Senator Sully, no. Bill is put out.
Senate Print 1880A, sponsored by Senator Klein, an act to amend the penal law in relation to conditions of probation and of conditional discharge.
Move the bill, second.
Probably moving second, questions? All those in favor?
Aye.
All those opposed? Ayes have it, bill is put out.
Senate Print 2059, sponsored by Senator Humphrey, an act to amend the executive law in relation to granting the Attorney General jurisdiction.
Move the bill.
Without breakers.
Hold on, guys. Bill is probably moving second, if you have questions, and Senator has that answer question.
Yeah, in terms of the authority of the Attorney General jurisdiction, the wording of the bill itself is not unclear as to when this jurisdiction would be necessary, and who would make that determination. There's some explanation by the general. It says, yeah, I'll read those sentences to you. This Attorney General may only exercise the jurisdiction provided by the subdivision on a written finding that such jurisdiction is necessary. And then it goes to tell you why. But then tell you who. Who will make this written finding?
I think the Attorney General makes a decision. That's the idea. I don't know what's the...
That's the question.
Yeah.
Attorney General decides when he wants to get involved, but the specific language of the bill says upon a written finding. But the bill doesn't tell you who does that. I think you better have a look at this.
Well, there is a question with the sponsor of the bill.
Was there somebody here from...
Is it on his own?
Attorney General, making the distinction.
It doesn't say that Attorney General will make the written finding. I mean, he's gonna make the written finding upon his decision to...
I know that would come from the local, and he does local decision.
Pardon me?
That would probably come from the local.
You seem to have said that.
We'll take it up with the, we'll take it with the sponsor, Bill. Is all in favor?
Aye.
No. Barrett, Senator Hannigan, Senator Hannigan, Senator. Senator Johnson, Senator, without Rick. Senator Sue, no.
Without Rick.
Without Rick. Ms. Cooper, Senator Volk, without Rick.
No.
Senator Volk is a no. Okay, Bill, put it out, according to the chair.
Mr. Chairman, without Rick.
He without Rick. Bill's reported out.
Senate Bill 2485A, sponsored by Senator Cron. An act to amend the education law, relations director and chancellor of a city school district in a city having a population of 1 million or more.
What are you going to report? What are you going to do with it? What's it going to say? What are the questions that are going to be asked?
Where's the playground?
There's every playground in the city.
Yes, Senator Lockman, and can we move in second this before we get to questions?
I'm moving second question. All those in favor?
Aye.
All opposed?
Without recommendation.
Senator Johnson, how do you vote?
Without Rick,
Senator Lockman, you vote yes?
Yes.
Senator Lockman is a no.
No.
Senator Sue? No. Fine.
Question.
I think the purpose of this, and I'm one of the co-sponsors, so I'm going to ask you. We need to find out to what extent the public spaces that are connected to schools are actually being used appropriately, and whether or not they are used for other purposes. And because we do know that many of the playgrounds are used for parking lots and other various purposes, and we want to identify that conditions to make sure that there is adequate access to playground spaces for children in the schools. So it's a very important bill, Mr. Chair.
Thank you very much, Senator Montgomery, for that very effective and adequate explanation. All those in favor?
Aye.
All those opposed?
Senator, I agree with you. Those playgrounds that are used for parking when the children should have access to them, they're not owned by the Parks Department in the main. Most of them are owned by the Department of Education. This bill deals with an inventory of parks. I assume that's it.
Well, some of the playgrounds that are adjacent to the schools, they are owned,
yes, that's true.
But they are used by the school.
That is absolutely true. But your problem that you cited, which is a valid one, is most of those playgrounds that are being used for parking, for teacher parking, rather than being available to the kids, are owned by the Office of Education, not the Department of Education. So your survey is not going to reveal that.
Well, that's the intent of it.
Well, thank you very much. You want to keep moving. Get those already pointed out. Directly reflect those who will not wait.
Next bill, Senate Print 2937, sponsored by Senator Cron. An act amending education law in relation to amending the definition of the scope of practice of dentistry.
Move the bill.
Move the second. Any questions?
No.
All those in favor?
Aye.
All those opposed? Senator Hannigan? Senator has a no. Senator Lanis?
Without Rick.
Senator Scruger?
Without
Rick. Senator Hanks, your cousin, without Rick. And Senator Martin, without Rick. Thank you very much.
Next bill, Senate Print 3194, sponsored by Senator Cline. An act amending public health law in relation to the alternative pricing methods in the sale and offering of funeral merchandise and services.
Move the bill. Thank
you. Probably move in second. Questions? All those in favor?
Aye.
All those opposed?
No.
Senator Hannigan?
Yes.
Without Rick, somebody knows the answer. What is currently some type of packaging of services?
Senator Hammond's vote, and then Johnson, or...
That's true. Who, along with the Caskin?
This would allow package pricing in addition to itemized pricing. You wouldn't have to, you wouldn't be allowed to offer all packages.
Wait.
Correct. Itemized pricing could continue to be offered, package pricing could also be...
Can you call it all again, all those in favor?
Aye.
All opposed? Send a hand, no, send a slant, now back, send a Johnson, no. Thank you very much, we'll take it.
Next bill, Senate Bill 3359, sponsored by Senator Honorado, an act to amend the labor law in relation to unemployment benefits for innocent bystanders.
Second.
Probably the second, any questions?
Well, would that cover legislators as well as...
We're trying to ask this.
That's a question that's in the board.
We're trying to guilt them.
This is never...
It's presumed!
It's targeted.
I was part of the company. Are we going to...
I have to go somewhere, I'm direct to the slant, if you can assist.
Despite the change in the city. Senate Bill 37...
I'm sorry, Senator Johnson is also the top rank. Thank you, Senator Johnson.
Senate Bill 3726B, sponsored by Senator Foley. An act to amend banking law in relation to powers of the banking board, restrictions on employees in the banking department, credit assessments...
Second.
Probably move the second, all those in question, all those in favor?
Aye.
Those appointed, House.
Senate Bill 4658B, sponsored by Senator Foley. An act to amend the education law in relation to required training.
Probably move the second. Any questions?
Without...
All those in favor? Opposed, without breaks, and the hands, and the slant. Oh, Senator Slant, and no. Senator Johnson? Without rec, Senator Hoker, without rec. Those appointed, House.
Next bill, Senate Bill 4661B, sponsored by Senator Foley. An act in relation to granting Robert B. Bassler Sr. disability retirement.
Move the bill second.
Bill is properly moved to second, any questions? All those in favor?
Aye.
As opposed?
Just, we
should note that, you're not really a Senate leader, it's just more... Good to see you, Senator.
Good to see you, I'm just keeping an eye, making sure everything's...
We will be back.
We're ready to go home, sir.
I know that. The cops will tell you, I don't waste any time.
He's an innocent bystander.
Charging for the process of a FOIA request.
Move the bill.
Robin, move the second question.
All those in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Ayes have a motion carried out.
Senate Bill 5114A, sponsored by Senator Foley, an act to amend Chapter 606 of the laws of 2006, amending the volunteer firefighters benefit law.
Move the second. Questions? All those in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Ayes have it. Bill is reported out.
Senate Bill 5454A, sponsored by Senator Robertson, an act directing the president of the State University of New York Upstate Medical University to conduct a study.
Move.
Probably move the second. Any questions? All those in favor?
Aye.
Bill is reported out.
Senate Bill 5502A will be held. Senate Bill 5560B, sponsored by Senator Oppenheimer, an act to amend the environmental conservation law in relation to establishing a smart growth, a state smart growth public infrastructure policy act.
Move the bill.
Probably move the second. Questions? All those in favor?
Aye.
All those opposed? Ayes have it. Bill is reported out.
Without
Senator Sland and Senator Johnson. We have a little more work to do. It'll come back. We'll come back.
Senate Print 6259, sponsored by Senator Brennan.
I knew what I was hearing. Just checking to see if you paid attention.
Senate Bill 5743B, sponsored by Senator Nerzullo, an act to amend the highway law in relation to the designation of a portion of the state highway system.
Move the bill.
Move the problem with the second question.
Whatever the problem is,
that's how we do. All those in favor?
Aye.
All those in favor? He did say that. I'll leave that one alone. Those are right now.
No, we didn't go there. All right, the Senate Print 5805, sponsored by Senator Robertson, an act to amend the education law in relation to enacting the interstate compact on educational opportunity.
Move it.
Probably move the second. All those in favor?
Aye.
All those opposed? I have a bill pointed out. Senator Johnson, just to let you know, we are equal opportunity holders. Senator Klein's bill, which is the next one, is being held also.
Moving along, Senate Print 6259, sponsored by Senator Breslin, an act to amend the election law in relation to providing that campaign accounts be transferred.
Probably move the second. All those in favor? Any questions?
No.
All those in favor?
No.
Senator Hannon's a no.
I'm a no.
Senator Volpe's a no. Senator Montgomery, you're a no also?
Yes.
Yes, I'm a no. Very good. Those are pointed out.
Moving along. Senate Print 6453, sponsored by Senator Libous, an act to amend environmental conservation law in relation to authorizing handling.
Move it.
Probably move the second. All those in favor? Any questions? All those in favor? All those opposed? Ayes have it. Point it out.
Senate Print 6616A, sponsored by Senator Montgomery, an act to amend the public health law in relation to school-based health centers.
Great bill. Is this eliminating school-based health centers?
Probably move the second. Any questions? Response is here. All those in favor? All those opposed? Ayes have it. Senator Montgomery, the bill is reported.
Senate Print 6941, sponsored by Senator Bonnerson, an act to amend the county law and the correction law in relation to allowing two or more counties to enter into a contract.
Second.
Probably move the second. Any questions? All those in favor?
Aye.
All those opposed? Ayes have it. Those reported out.
Senate Print 6986, sponsored by Senator Biffle, an act to authorize the town of Kirkland and the county of Oneida to offer an optional 20-year retirement plan.
Probably move the second. Any questions? All those in favor?
Aye.
All those opposed? Ayes have it.
Thank you.
Senate Print 7323, sponsored by Senator Foley, an act to amend the education law in relation to creating the school district finance security task force.
Probably move the second. Any questions? All those in favor?
Aye.
Ayes have it. Bills are reported out.
Senate Print 7427, sponsored by Senator Foley, an act to authorize Peter J. Smith, a retiree receiving benefits from the New York State and local police and fire retirement system.
Move the bill.
Promptly move and second. Any questions? All those in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed? Mr. Foley, I'll send the hand in the negative, and then stand by that, send the law as a no.
No.
And send the vote as a no. Thank you very much. Bills are played out.
Senate Print 7445, sponsored by Senator Foley. An act to amend the banking law and the general business law in relation to reporting by banking organizations.
Promptly move and second. Any questions? All those in favor?
Aye.
Bills are played out.
Senate Print 7458, sponsored by Senator Foley. An act to amend the public authorities law in relation to requiring the Metropolitan Transportation Authority to hold hearings.
Move the bill.
Second. Promptly move and second. Any questions? All those in favor?
Aye.
Good. Bills are played out.
Senate Print 7461, sponsored by Senator Thompson, an act to amend the criminal procedure law in relation to persons designated as peace officers.
Move the bill.
Promptly move and second. Questions? All those in favor?
Aye.
Bills are played out.
Senate Print 7603, sponsored by Senator Breslin, an act to amend the public health law in relation to causes of action against certain businesses.
Promptly move and second. Questions? All those in favor?
Aye.
Bills are played out.
Senate Print 7698, sponsored by Senator Craig Johnson, an act to amend the alcoholic beverage control law in relation to powers of the chairman and members of the authority.
Promptly move and second. Questions? All those in favor?
Aye.
As have been pointed out, Senator Larkin is a negative.
It's all the power to the chairman, the other members. What do we have the other members?
No, she's not in everything. Not in everything.
I don't think it's been worked out. I think this could. A chairman gets in there and has got like a couple of them in the past few years we've had.
That's why we have
anything.
Huh? No, it's not in rules and regulations.
I got news for you.
I'm sorry, Bill.
This doesn't have anything to do with rules and rights. It's got to do with hiring and.
Senator Larkin, you like the question?
I'm still no.
Still no?
I just wanted to be clear on that.
Senator Tehofsky, thank you very much for the explanation.
That's right.
Senate Print 7845, sponsored by Senator Breslin, an act to amend the insurance law in relation to losses sustained as a result of intoxication.
Probably the second question. All those in favor? Thank you.
Senate Print 7889, sponsored by Senator Hunter, an act to amend the mental hygiene law in relation to changing the name of the Office of Mental Rehabilitation and Developmental Disabilities.
Probably the second. Any questions? All those in favor?
Aye.
Those pointed out.
Senate Print 7936, sponsored by Senator Armitage, an act to amend Chapter 106 of the laws of 2003.
Move the bill. Promptly move and second. Questions? All those in favor?
Aye.
Senate Print 8030, sponsored by Senator Addabbo, an act to amend the election law in relation to polling places.
Put him in the bus.
Move the bill.
Promptly move and second. Questions?
We don't have the public transportation in many places in our state. So where will we put the polling?
It recommends if possible, it does not mandate.
Where practical.
Correct. Where practical.
Okay. Chris, you want to answer that question on council?
He's
permissive.
Yeah.
Yeah. So if we are yes, then we're
yes. Yeah.
Senator, okay. Question. Senator, where do you go? Senator Larkin, you did have your question after Senator
Larkin. I think we're saying we're applicable. You know, come on, we've got a lot more things to do than waste time on something like this. In my area, there's very limited transportation on our outer bodies. I think that we might, if we're really serious about doing this, we ought to look at it carefully and see what we can do to improve it. But just to say, we're possible, if I could get paid today, I could go to the bank this afternoon.
You won't make budget tonight, tomorrow.
Executive law in relation to mortgage requirements and enforcement.
Move it.
Second, all those in favor?
Aye.
All those opposed? Ayes have it, those are pointed out.
Senate Print 8110, sponsored by Senator Klein, an act to amend chapter 42 of the laws of 1996, amending the insurance law.
Move it.
Probably move the second, all those in favor?
Aye.
All those opposed? Ayes have it, those are pointed out.
Senate Print 8150, sponsored by Senator Liz Gruber, an act to amend the real property law in relation to visibility of new homes by persons with disabilities.
Move the bill.
Probably move the second, any question? All those in favor?
Aye.
Ayes have it, those are pointed out.
Text me when clients of this here, they're, I'm gonna go to the library, thank you.
Everybody have a little.
Remember him in.
Thank you.